Now this here's a story about a man named Jim. He's what we call a fly fisherman. When he's not after the wily trout, you find him at his vice time flies, no doubt. Fisherman Jim, Fisherman Jim, no one loves a tie like Fisherman Jim. Fisherman Jim, Fisherman Jim, what you gonna tie next, Fisherman Jim? So pull up a chair and watch a man named Jim. He's what we call a fly fisherman. He's hoping you'll learn to tie a brand new fly that will catch a really big one, and that's no lie. Fisherman Jim, Fisherman Jim, come and tie some flies with Fisherman Jim. Fisherman Jim, Fisherman Jim, what you gonna tie next, Fisherman Jim? So until he's back again at the old fly vice, he's hoping what he shared you just might like. Please let him know he thanks you very much and hopes you'll subscribe to stay in touch. Fisherman Jim, Fisherman Jim, thanks for sitting in with Fisherman Jim. Fisherman Jim, Fisherman Jim, mighty big thank you from Fisherman Jim. Fly Tying with Fisherman Jim, Missouri.